call it a snooch because I don't like the word vagina. No one says vagina. Like, no one says that. That's weird. No one here has ever been hooking up with someone and been like, this feels great. Continue to touch my vagina. Vagina. What? A vagina sounds like an Indian casino. This weekend at Vagina. Wayne Newton at Vagina. I made up snooch because it's so cute sounding. Snooch. Snooch. Maybe it would be like a cartoon character. Maybe it would be like a cute, tiny, furry, obviously, character. It's got a little top hat. And maybe before you have sex, you have to summon Snooch so he can bless the whole thing. Yeah, that's what you have to do. You're about to have sex, you have to get out a Snooch flute, which you have to pre-order, to order them online. It's a .gov site. You pull it out, you're like, you ready to have sex? Sure, let's summon Snooch. Do-do-do-do-do-do, Snooch! Ha, folks! Hi, Snooch, we were just about to have sex. Do we have your blessing? Well, you surely do. It was nice meeting both of you, but I better be on my way. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Snooch! So cute! Made up Snooch because I don't like the P word. I don't like saying it. It's not a lady word. Pretty. If I gotta say it, there's gonna be an involuntary facial spasm that comes with it. You should know that. I will ruin any sort of moment we have going in the bedroom. All right, babe, this is great. Tell me where you want me to put it. I'll say it, but you're not gonna like it. Come on, where do you want me to put it? Why don't you put it in my... Ah! Ah! Can't. Would you say? Nothing, I'm fine. All right, let's do this, great. All right, come on, let's get back to it. All right, where do you want me to put it? Why don't you put it in my... Not a lady word. Ladies don't say that word. Like growing up, did your mom ever say, pussy to you in the shower? No, she didn't, right? No, and if she did, then your mom was white trash. It's not a lady word. It's not a word that women hear independent of men. Most women don't hear that word like in professional ether. No woman's laying there at the gynecologist. Doctor walks in, he's like, sup? How's it hanging? All right, let's see. Pussy checks out all right. Great tits, by the way. Good hustle. Get out of here. It's a guy word. I don't care that guys say it. Boys are gross, and that's why we love them, okay? But that's a guy thing. That's what guys say in the locker rooms with all their grossness. I'd imagine they go to the locker room after a rousing game of touch softball, and they talk about the P word. Hey, what's up? What's up, bro? What's up? Did you get any pussy last night? Yeah, a whole bucket. I don't know how you quantify it. I don't know if it goes bucket, mug, ramekin. I don't know. That's what guys do in the locker rooms with the butt slaps and the sword fighting. That's what they do. We know about that. We know you do weird things with each other with your wieners because you do weird things with us and you're trying to impress us. So I can only imagine what creepiness goes on behind closed doors. I've seen it firsthand. Every girl has. Every girl's had that boyfriend where you're sitting on the bed in your Target underwear waiting. He comes out of the bathroom. Naked except for a t-shirt, no bottoms. Donald ducking it the whole way. He's got this grin on his face and he's just like, hey, babe, check this out.